My name is Joe Masharia and I am a leather artisan. I make some good looking wallets along with some other items. Professional craftsmanship, I think, is about taking care of three things. One, it's about making items that are functional and serve the needs of your clients. Two, it's about making items that are beautifully crafted. So you have to be obsessed with the details, because even something as simple as stitching can ruin a whole project just because one of the stitches was off compared to the one that came before it. Number three is the one that I think is most important, and this is making items that will age gracefully over time. Because when I make a wallet or even a belt, I don't make something that will be thrown away after 1 or 2 years. I make an item expecting that it will last the customer his whole lifetime, and even hoping that he can hand it over to his daughter or his son once they grow up. So you have to think about some of the materials that you're using and ask yourself questions like, you know, will the material used in this buckle react with the leather? And also in the leather itself, how does it age over time? Does it develop a patina over time? And so you have to consider all these aspects in order to come up with something that will look better 20 years down the line, even better than when it was new. I had surfed the net for about 1 year or 1.5 for some of these shoes and bags and wallets. But I got tired because these things were too expensive and I couldn't afford them at the time. But I just felt that I needed to have at least a wallet. So I decided to make my first wallet, because I had watched these guys work in their videos. And so I bought my first toolkit and I started making my first wallet. And after it was done, one of my friends saw the wallet and he really liked it, and so he asked me to make him a watch strap, because one of his watch straps was worn out. So I worked on his strap for 2 weeks, and once it was done, he was just amazed by the details that were in the strap, the craftsmanship and the stitching. And I just remember feeling proud of seeing the joy on his face. And so after that, I decided that I was going to do this for other people as well. So that's how I started doing this commercially.
Naitwa Joe Masharia, and I am a leather artisan.